I wanted to win bad. It's just, you know, in order to be at the top of your sport, you need to practice. You need to be in the water. You need to eat, breathe, sleep, surf. And unfortunately for me, I'm not allowed that privilege right now. So considering that, you know, I get no practice and I just show up at an event and surf against the world's best surfers, I'm still doing pretty good. So, you know, when I finally do get to get in the gym and train really hard and get in the water and do what I do, I'm sure I'll be giving all these kids a good run for their money. And I can't wait till November comes around and I finally get off of this house arrest and I get my life back, and hopefully my luck will change. You know, it's just been a bad year, and whatever, you know. You can cry or just laugh. I forgot. Better off just laughing. I mean, this time will pass, and my life will get better. I guess the best way to sum it up is, I guess it's been my luck this year. You know, so close, but so far. I don't know. That's, you know, that's the way it goes. You know, it'd be easy to sit here and be mad, but, you know, I went out, I tried my hardest, and, you know, it just didn't go my way. And, this event is an important event to me. This event has always been an important event. I mean, this has been, you know, where I made my name. You know, Huntington Beach has been really, really kind to me. You know, the people, the city. You know, I like surfing this wave, but given the fact that Boost has let me into their trials, possibly get a wild card into their event at Trestles, for me to get to surf against, you know, Andy and Kelly and all those guys right now would be great. And, you know, hopefully, you know, by the time that gets around, or if I get into that event, you know, I will make the time to train and get in the water and make sure that I would be ready for that event. So, you know, I'm looking forward to this. You know, I still got till Thursday, so today was just a little warm-up. Tomorrow I'll go finish my community service hours, and then I have all day Wednesday to practice, and then Thursday, hopefully do well, Thursday and Friday. So, you know, for me, my week isn't done yet, and I still have some hope to do good in something.